Here we are going to study in and not in operators. In and not in are the membership operators, as we know. In and not in operators can be used with string to determine whether a string is present in another string. In returns true if string is found, otherwise returns false. Not in returns false if string is found, otherwise returns true. For example, using in operator. String 1 equal to welcome to the world of Python. String 2 equal to the. If string 2 in string 1 colon print found, else print not found. Here the is present in this string 1, so it will give output as found. Now using not in operator. String 1 equal to this is a very good book. String 2 equal to best. If string 2 not in string 1 print, the book may not be the best one, else print it is the best book. Output: the book may not be the best one.